All right, good.
All right,
rolling.
This is the vacuum line going into the fuel injection. Connected to here. It doesn't go into the water. It just ends up in here, taking up the vapor that is accumulated in here by the bubbling. The bubbling is created by simply sucking air out of the atmosphere. Air comes in, filtered, and that's about it. Vapor goes into the engine, burned by the engine.